we have to be careful here because we're in a construction zone, but there's a M3 track car up here that I want to try to get a nice look at for YouTube.